They're cute, they're cuddly, but they may be responsible for driving a unique Florida animal to extinction, and just buying one without a permit is illegal. These pet mallards don't migrate like wild mallards. They stay here all year. And when they grow up, they threaten the native Florida mottled duck by interbreeding with this unique species. These little guys are a real danger to Florida's wildlife heritage. Don't buy baby mallard ducks as pets. For more information, go to myfwc.com.